A motorcyclist is recovering this morning after an overnight crash. Now, this just happened before midnight at the intersection of Wright Street and East Euclid Avenue, just north of downtown. Des Moines police say that the motorcyclist was transported to the hospital with serious injuries. If you're driving in this area this morning, be aware, potentially, of temporary lane reductions.